Thorlabs decided to bring anodizing in-house, basically to save time, speed to market, have tighter quality control on our anodized parts. My name is Scott Shadis, and I am Thorlabs' metal finishing manager. We use several different vendors now, and we get a problem with colors not matching up, you know, different anodizing thicknesses and buildup, mating parts not fitting together. So by bringing the process in-house, it gives us a much tighter quality control over parts. Anodizing is done by most people to change the surface chemistry of the part, giving it corrosion resistance, maintaining aesthetics, and allowing the part to take color. A lot of people probably don't understand that, but by tightly controlling the thickness of the anodizing plays a huge role in the color of the part. You know, and we constantly monitor the chemistry, you know, to make sure, you know, the pH of the dye is correct, that the color end of the dye is correct. And then by keeping our thickness tight by anodizing by surface area instead of by voltage, we get a very consistent thickness, so our color matches almost across the board. I think the quality's increased, but I also think that, you know, we're putting out a more aesthetically pleasing product to the customer because all of the parts of the assembly match. We're definitely faster in-house. I mean, the existing process, basically, they would machine the parts. They would only get picked up twice a week, and then they would have to travel by van anywhere in the tri-state area, basically, to different anodizers. Now they get delivered twice a day. You know, and our typical turnaround time on anything delivered is 3 days. You know, we do a lot of specials, so we'll do one-piece, two-piece runs, and we can customize, you know, based on the line in a couple different ways. We can either do a, you know, a type 2 anodizing, a type 3 anodizing, which is a hard coat anodizing, which allows for different thickness, stronger anodize, or color. We can do black or red. All customs are treated as hot jobs here. They get done as quick as possible, so the customer gets what they need to get the job done.